Anyone who says it wasn't terrifying is lying to you. If you weren't scared, you weren't there. I lost me family early on. Once they was gone, I just focused on myself. I know it sounds selfish. I know that now. But all I could think of was how to survive. I joined some people hiding in the mountains. We didn't see the enemy for months. One night they came. As we knew they would. I should have helped defend. But instead I ran. And ran. Ran. All I could hear was the children screaming and crying. Even now, that's all I can hear. But you can't judge me. You wasn't there. You never saw the Khmer.